Good morning. We are here with Mr. Hormuth from Kleiberit, Germany at Holz Handwerk on the second day. How are you doing? It's really busy show.
Very well. We're doing very well. We appreciate having to welcome so many customers at our booth at the Holz Handwerk, but also at the Frontale exhibition, which is at the same place here in Nuremberg.
Right. I understand you are just back from India. So how was the IndiaWood for you?
IndiaWood was a very good show. IndiaWood, of course, is a show where we welcome again many customers, more so from craftsmanship, but also industrial customers. And I'm very pleased that the technology and the Made in Germany brand of Kleiberit is being received very positively by our customers in India. So we were very happy about the discussions we were able to have, the meetings we were able to have, and the technology we were able to communicate into India.
Great. What are you showcasing in Holz Handwerk this time in hall number 3?
Well, there is a number of elements we like to show at the exhibition. One element, of course, is 70 years of Kleiberit. Kleiberit is now a 70 years partner of the industry. And we would like to talk about these 70 years and the partnership of Kleiberit to its customers. And one other focus definitely at the Holz Handwerk show is our competency in the edgebanding area. Edgebanding with different type of thermoplastic glues, but also polyurethane products for edgebanding technology.
Fine, since you mentioned about edgebanding, can you explain from the profile wrapping perspective, what's your core competence in the edge banding in this market?
Well, edge banding industry is consuming thermoplastic product but also polyurethane products. Thermoplastic products are widely used in the industry, and polyurethane is rather new in some of the industries. Our focus is to help our customers successfully make the transition from use of thermoplastic products into polyurethane products, because polyurethane grades provide you with a very good heat stability of up to 150 degrees Celsius and a very good water and steam resistance, which cannot be achieved with any thermoplastic products. So we do support our customers with all technical solutions around the processing and application of PUR products for their edge banding technologies.
Well, as I know, Germany is your very important market and you are the leader. What about other parts of Europe? Can I ask you about Italian market? Because after these, we are preparing for the biggest Italian show, Xylexpo, which is very important. Can you tell me about it?
Exactly. The Italian market is a very important market in the furniture industry. And in Italy, Kleiberit products are very well known for flat lamination processes, for edge banding processes, but also profile wrapping processes, and even in the craftswood and craftsmanship businesses, our Kleiberit products are very well known. So Italian market is an important market, and on top of it, we are very pleased to also show the possibilities in the hot coating technology within the Italian market, at the same time with our newest developments in flat lam grades, profile wrapping grades, and products from our whole product range. Well, next to the Italian market, definitely, I think it's worthwhile to look beyond the borders of Europe, because apart from our position in North America and South America and Asia, the Middle East market has become a very important business area for us, with new emerging countries in this business area like Iran. And we are very happy that in Iran we were able to establish a solid business basis together with partners, and I'm very pleased that within our company we even have colleagues speaking Farsi language. So first of all from a language perspective, it's very easy to communicate with our partners in Iran. Secondly, the knowledge of the people in Iran in the wood and furniture industry is very, very good, and we're pleased to have discussions over there in Iran on a technically high level, and I'm very glad that the product technology Kleiberit offers is being received well in these emerging markets like, for example, Iran or Middle East.
Mr. Hormuth, thank you so much for talking to us.
You're welcome.
Hope to see you in Milan.
See you in Milan. Goodbye.